1994 with the contract of America, we had a 9 million vote increase over 1990, the largest one-party increase in American history. We can do it again if every person who's concerned about America, if every person who's upset about the unemployment situation, simply turns out to vote. So when people start to write asking, have you voted? Second, all of you between Facebook, Twitter, I want to pick up on something that might should be a few weeks ago. If you get a chance,
opportunity to elect a new Republican Congress. We have more than a third of the United States Senate.